We'll be back with more Ren and Stimpy after this.